What else we got? What's next? Burnout! Used a long-arm version of the Carl excavator, demolished the burnt-out penthouse of the Palazzo Hotel. Ooh. Start. Yeah, that thing. Make sure as few pieces as possible fall onto the street. According to the assignment, you don't need to destroy the walls adjacent to the street. Ooh. Where's our... Oh, there you go. Whoa, that is a long arm. How you doing? That's quite the arm you got there. Ooh, don't hit that. That'd be a bad idea. Don't start out breaking stuff, Dare. Oh, why not? It's Destruction Simulator. It's like, whoa, hey, camera. What are you... All right, well, that's one way to look at it, I guess. Oh, now what do I do? Ah, there we go. Ah, that is quite the arm there. Now, there we go. All right. That wasn't really what I wanted to do. What I kind of want to do, I think, is work on the base. Yeah, kind of like that. Like, what's going on? What am I? Oh, I'm stuck on a thing. Ah, I'm stuck on that. I see. Okay. I'm gonna kind of go at the base here. Try to just get it to fall nicely. Preferably without all going in the street. Ooh, that was close. Aw. I'm getting, like, negatives. Why? Nothing went in the street. Fine. Oh, that's gonna go in the street. Oh, it didn't. It landed on that. That's pure luck. All right. Break that off. Oh, that stuff's going in the street. Crap, 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 crap. Oh. That's not good. Okay. Let's go over here now. All right. Just kind of swing the arm around here. I think we can do a lot of work like that. Wow, actually we can do quite a bit. Woo, quite a bit of work like that. Don't go that direction. All right, we're good. No, don't fall that way. Okay, we're good, we're good, we're good, we're good. It's all okay. Okay. We're right on the edge here. Flip that. All right. Just kind of destroy that stuff in there, I guess. Okay. Get off the roof, pieces. If they fall this way, they're okay, I think. Yes, they are. Okay. After I flick them off the roof. Okay, we're going to turn that off the compressor because I... What the heck direction am I facing? Okay. Because I think if I just kind of go... That. Okay. And then what I want to do... Turn the excavator like that. Let's not hit that. All right. Then I want to come back over here. That. And then... Back up. Like that. Look at that. See? I can tear that down without risking too much street side, I think. Yeah. Oops. Okay. Ooh. Wow. Okay. What is left standing that I need to destroy? Now we're going to try. Oh, you think I can do it? Let's find out. Eh. Yes, this is safe. Everybody should be able to do this. Just climb up your excavator arm. Okay. Where's my... Not that. While that would be a good idea, sort of. No. Okay, there's that bit. What else do we need to get out? Ah, maybe this. Ah, I see where we're going here. Okay. Maybe... There we go. Just some old hand work there. Whoo. All right, yeah. That wasn't too bad. I mean, that was... Yeah. Okay. That wasn't too bad. I didn't really... Oh, we finished it. Cool. All right, we got the port. No more wares. A large warehouse in the northeast part of the port is long past its prime. It needs to be raised to the ground. Raised? Whatever. For this mission, you can use excavators and explosives to your liking. However, you should avoid parts of the warehouse falling into the water. Okay, so we have that and that. Let's add... Let's add this and a bulldozer. Yeah. Okay, here we are. Let's see here. Ooh, boat. Oh, look at it. It's a tugboat. Okay, here's our building that we're going to tear down. Cool. Whoa, I hit a thing. That is actually going to be very useful. I think we're using this thing here. Oh, look, the boat's going out to sea. Bye, boat. Okay, that's that direction. That's that, and that's that. All right. I'm thinking this is going to be very useful because I can just kind of... I've seen them do this before when... when doing building work, like when they're tearing down buildings, where they use these bucket excavators to just pull the walls down. Now, probably if I'd taken the one with the excavator arm, that would have been a good thing. Okay. Well, that works, but you know what? Well, that works. It's not nearly fast enough for my liking. Bulldozer! Ooh, let's get in the bulldozer. Bulldozer blade down. Yep. Let's go. Okay. That didn't work nearly as well as I thought it would. Okay, let's try to go inside. And see if we can push out these columns. We're pushing out the columns. It's all working well. It's all going according to my plans. Oh, doggy, we got stuck on a thing. Oh, we've deviated. We've deviated. Things have deviated. Ooh. Okay. Whoa. Okay. That was interesting. Okay. I think we've lost the bulldozer. Never mind. We've broken the bulldozer. All right. All right. This guy will do the job then. Or not. There we go. Ooh, we almost flung something into the water. Now, the thing about this, I see... Oh, I see what I can do with this. So, I can actually use this... to pull some of the scrap away. Not scrap, but... crap. Away. Yeah. Well, not a heck of a lot. All right, fine. Let's go get you because you have a a thingamajiggy on your arm. Can we make it over that? Yes. Okay, it looks like so. And it ends. Uh-oh. All right. And whack. I win. All right, get off of that. What? Why are you stuck? Why is this happening? Dadgummit, we're going with explosives. Boop. We're going to leave the bulldozer here, and we're just going to go with explosives. No, we're not going to use level 2 explosives or level 3 explosives. Yeah! We've buried the bulldozer, but things are going well. Wow, it actually collapsed. Pretty much the whole thing. Okay. I think we can manually handle some of it. Come on. Come on. You want to go? There we go. Woo, get out of there. Yeah, look at that. Break. Good. There. 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 This wall is up here mocking us. This mockiness. There we go. Really? That doesn't count as a win. Oh, because this wall is mocking us now. All right. Woo! Yeah, we lost a bulldozer in the deal, but I think we're okay. Do you want to end the mission? Yes, I do. I'm glad they don't charge you to retrieve your bulldozer from under the rubble. Oh my goodness. All right, so we did the no more wares. Equilibrium! A straddle carrier fell over and damaged one of the cylinder tanks. Luckily, the tank was empty at the time and nobody got hurt. That's good. Your mission is to demolish the rest of the tank and clear the rubble so the straddle carrier can be covered more easily. Use a large wrecking ball and the wheel loader for this assignment. Explosives are not allowed since there are containers with flammable contents nearby. Okay. No. I don't want that. Come here. I don't want you. Let's take the excavator with the long arm and the standard excavator. And I've lost my love for the bulldozer. Okay. Wow, the straddle carrier did tip over. All right, let's take you. I really don't need one as powerful as you, I guess, but we've got it. Woo. So let's do this thing. I guess I can just kind of drive in there, eh? Oh yeah, look at that. Just all collapses down. Nice. So if I go this way, will you all fall out? Yay! So you fall out. Yeah. Well, that works out really well. Hold on. If I can do that, can I not use you to go over here and pull this stuff out? I want to know how the straddle carrier fell down, personally. Personally, that is the most important thing I could know. How did you crash a straddle carrier? I think that's important information that we should know. Where in the world am I? Oh, there I am. To there. And then like that, and then ooh, go the other direction. Thunk. Just give it all a good old shove. Shove it out of the area. There we go. We can just kind of drag it out. Yeah. Also, why is the tank so close to where the straddle carrier is? That seems kind of odd. You don't want to come out. All right, fine. I didn't want you to come out anyway. Be that way. Okay, wheel loader time. Let's, where's the best point of entry? I guess kind of over here. Push this stuff around a little bit. Come on, baby. Come on. I guess the boulders would have been a smart thing here. Ugh. All right. They taunted me last time, making me think I could take the bulldozer and do something. And then I couldn't. Oh, there we go. Look at that. Nice, easy. Push it out of the circle. Just back up and go right back into the circle with a slight deviation in our flight path. Those are words I was going to use. Doesn't make any sense. Push, 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 push. Yay! Another mission completed. Wow, the taco guy has a sign over there. Huh. Yes. Woohoo! We got more money. We have $500,000. What's next? Boop and boop. An end to bureaucracy! A vacant office building in the north of the port needs to be demolished and the resulted rubble removed. Great. Destroy the building with explosives and your jackhammer. Avoid debris falling into the water. Get in the wheel loader and move the rubble out of the green marked zone. Transport part of it. Ah. And pulverize at least 40 pieces. Fine. Okay. So if I'm going to have the wheel loader, let's also have the crawler excavator with the bucket and the bulldozer. Because those will all push stuff around for us. All right, there's that. Okay. Well, this has to be blown up with explosives. I'm thinking. Yeah, it's not even a full office building. Okay, let's go with level 2 explosives. Bump the building. Building almost falls down. Okay. Level 2 explosives. Let's go here. Here. There. Let's just go all the way around. Why not? There. And there. Yeah. That worked. Yep. That worked. No, I don't want that. Okay, let's get the. I kind of expected it to take a little bit more than that. Jeez. Okay. Okay, now, I'm thinking if I just push a lot of this as close as I can to this machine over here, and then get the wheel loader to scoop it up, it's a short run for the wheel loader. And that's a good thing, I think. I could have used, like, not even anywhere near the amount of explosive I actually used. Oops. And it would have succeeded, but there you go. What's worth doing is worth overdoing, right? Right. Okay. That's at least 40 pieces, but we're going to go ahead and clear out all the green because that's what they asked us to do, so we'll do it. This way. Now, I know that if you needed money in the game, you could certainly spend the time to grind all of the rubble. So that would be. But I mean. Yeah. Really no reason to grind the rubble. Go. We are on our way to completing this mission easy. Get all that out of the way. I like the bulldozer. It's highly useful. I need one of these for farm sim. It's preferred, I think, to the stuff that I'm running right now. Okay, so we almost have this completely cleared out. That's that and that. Okay, we are completely clear. Whoops. Okay, so let's go to this guy now. And we got to get 40 pieces of rubble into the crusher there. There's a bunch of pieces right there. If only they weren't like farm sim bales. Farm sim 13 bales. There we go. Get the right version. 2013. Whatever. Bump. Yay, that was a lot. I don't know if that was... Whoa! Hello. Game didn't like that. I was a bit too aggressive there, I think. Just thinking there. Oopsie. That was me not having the bucket all the way down. Let's try that again. Okay. The game has some serious glitches here and there, but not bad. For the price, you know, good. Kind of fun. In you go. Everybody in the pool. I realize it's a death pool, but get in there anyway. Ooh, that's a lot of pieces there. I've piled the rest of them up in a place that I'm probably not going to be able to get them out very easily. Good job, Dare. Thank you. Thank you very much. In you go. Everybody in. Come on. There you go. So literally it's just like one or two pieces. That's good. We should be able to do that with this last scoop. What do I got in there? Okay, well, I mean, that's not exactly what I was hoping for, but it'll do. You know, I've noticed over a few episodes of doing this, the crusher, the size of the crusher is smaller than the bucket of the machine. You want to complete the mission? Yes, I do. That's kind of mean, you know? Let's go see if there's anything in the Destructo Mart. Hop, 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 hoppity, hop, 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 hoppity, hop, hop. Destructo Mart! Already in your possession. Already in your possession. Sonic Blaster. This appliance might look like a leaf blower, but it does way more. Okay. And a plasma energy manipulator. How many zeros is that? Okay, 1.2 million. We're halfway to a Sonic Blaster. And we almost have a plasma energy manipulator. Awesome. Okay, well, that's $2.2 million. Million dollars. Well, there you go. That's what you would grind for, I guess. Because we only have two more missions left. And I don't think we're going to bother with buying that stuff. The depots. A row of warehouses are to be renovated. During the planning phase, it was discovered that two of the depots are potentially unstable and need to be torn down. This is a mission for your skid steer loaders. The other machines are too bulky to maneuver between the buildings. That makes sense. You should expose that out of the question because it could damage adjacent warehouses. All right. While the skid steer loader does make sense, I'm also going to add the mini excavator to our list here because that could potentially be helpful. All right, here's our buildings here. Hit G. Let's see, what do we need? We need that building and that building. Okay. I see. Let me look at that again. That building and that building. Right. Let's do this thing. I'm thinking. Well, let's try from the side here. Wow, they're tough. I can't just drive into them. Okay, there we go. Wanna back into the building behind me. Okay. Right. I was expecting that to fall, but alright. Here we go. Collapse starting. Okay, not so much. This building is much tougher than it. Ooh, look at the yacht. Woo. Okay. Ooh. Are you actually broken, or are you just kind of messing with me? You're just messing with me. All right, there we go. Wow. Every time I think I've got it. There we go, there we go. There's some collapse. Oh, that's it. Okay. I see how this is going to be. This is not what I expected. I expected the whole thing. They said it was unstable. I expected, you know, the usual instability. I expected the whole building to kind of collapse as soon as I did anything. There we go. That's better. Bang. Oopsie. Okay, looks like I got a... break that up a little bit. Come on, break up. There you go. There we go. That'll be... fine. Don't... fine. Go away, then. I don't care. All right, I think we're at... woo, 50%. All right, where's the other building? That one. All right. Okay, I can drive through that building. Oh, crud, am I stuck? Nope. We're free! We're free! Whoa, what am I stuck on? Oh, I'm actually stuck on a piece of... oh, man. I'm gonna fix this problem. There we go. Good thing to keep the jackhammer running the whole time when you do that. Go. Oops. Come on. Break up. Come on. Be like a famous rock band and just break up. I think that's a requirement for every rock band. They have to break up. At least the good ones. The bad ones, they stay together forever. Woo, there goes the building. Yeah. Good collapse. Yeah, I'm stuck on the building. Stuck on the building. Escape, escape. I'm stuck on a building. Oop, there we go. I freed myself. I'm good. It's all right. There we go. Punch you in. Now, this is simples here. You just have to punch in the bottom of a few of these and a whole... kitty and caboodle will fall over. Okay. The whole kitty and caboodle will not fall over. That's interesting. Are you connected? And I just can't see how. I think so. Okay. Oop, there's the building. There we go. That's what I'm looking for. You really are. What are you connected to there, little dude? There we go. There we go. Collapse. Woo! We're professionals. Professionals. All right. Ooh, the last one, people. This is it. This is it. A special assignment. An equally rich and eccentric building tycoon was made aware of your demolition, whatever, and handed you a most peculiar assignment. Your mission is to destroy the old port building in a very spectacular way. Your client wants to capture the detonation on video and use it for an advertising campaign. He gave you the detailed instructions on how to go about destroying the building. Okay, start. I guess we're going to take the large wrecking ball. I hate that thing, but let's just go with what he wants. All right, client's instructions. Enter the wrecking ball and lower the steel weight until it is on eye level. Leave the vehicle and attach several level 3 explosive charges to the weight. Go back in the vehicle, pull the ball all the way up, move the vehicle and its crane to position the ball directly above the building center, lower the ball into the building without touching it, exit the vehicle, get out the detonator, take cover, and exit. Oh, that is indeed. Okay. All right, mate, if you're paying for it, I mean, if you're going to pay, you can call me Susan if it makes you happy. Do-do-do. Boop. 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 And maybe boop. Nope. Nope. Boop. 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 I want to boop more. I want more boop. More boop is required here. Come on. Let me put more boop on. There we go. All right. We're fully booped. All right, we gotta raise it up. All the way up. Well, you don't necessarily have to raise it all the way up, but that's high enough. Okay. Okay, we gotta be careful, because I've learned the weight of my crane apparently can cause buildings to start collapsing. We don't want any damage to the building before we do this, right? All right, let's see here. That is definitely not where I want it to be. I need to creep closer. Right there, I think. That is not centered where I want it to be. I want it to be closer to this way. Okay, down a little bit. All right, Bill, I need you to stop swinging. I'm gonna get out, I'm gonna walk away and run over here because I saw a thing. I was gonna grab this because why not? All right. Now it should have had time to settle. So now, check again. I think we're in a good position. Lower it into the building. About there, you think? Yeah, I think maybe about there. Okay, I saw some more metal over here. We're gonna go over here and grab this metal. There we go. All right, everybody ready? Everyone ready for this? All right, fire in the hole! Wow. There's stuff everywhere. There's literally stuff everywhere. We sent stuff all the way over to that poor boat over there. That poor guy. Good Lord. But this man is still smiling, Mr. Burrito Man. Wow, look at that stuff. Wow. Did we ever fling debris? Good Lord. Good googly moogly. Good everything. Wow. That was a lot of explosion. We probably could have gotten away with a lot less. I mean, like one or two maybe, but hey, he was paying for it, right? Exactly. We're going to go with that. All right. Well, I think we've reached the end of the line. Oop, there's more. Okay, let's end the mission. Yes. We got $108,000 for that one. Wow. Wow. You've reached level 8. Okay. There's new districts. There are not any new districts. Lies! So this is the mods district. We're not going to bother with that. That was a good ending. I think we blew a thing up. I'm not going to bother to go buy the weird special tools, but I mean, the sad thing is our house is still here. I was just checking to see if I maybe had some explosives. Oh, they won't let me blow up my house. All right, well, there we go. We are now luminary. I notice our rank is a luminary. We are luminous. We have almost $1 million, so we have plenty of money to fund our next life. That sounds like I'm going to die. I'm not going to die, but whatever. All right, we're going to sell the construction company and move on to something else. Destruction company, not construction company. We don't construct things here. We destruct them explosively and send stuff flying. I'll leave you with that explosion again. Fire in the hole! Wow.